spreading small bits of happiness in Calgary in a big way. The girls have an online business called Small Bits of Happiness. They started it a year and a half ago with the goal of spreading happiness, especially among teens and their parents, by sharing heartwarming gifts. They're giving $1,200 worth of their merchandise to CTV's Toy Mountain campaign, which helps women and children in crisis through Fear Is Not Love.
Pandemic inspiration, how two teen sisters began spreading joy across the country online.
Our first product arrived in January of 2023. The first few months of the year were spent in photo shoot, video editing, marketing, and prep for launch. Mission Small Bits of Happiness is our first product of 2023, and it is changing the world one small happy habit at a time. Our first pop-up shop was in June of 2023, and throughout the year we've continued to do the pop-ups nearly every week or weekend.
Guys are definitely succeeding.
Thank you for sharing your small bits of happiness with us here on the show this morning.
Over the summer and fall, we received more national media and radio coverage. We've been on the radio over 10 times and on the news over 6 times. Over 2023, we've reached over 3 million teens and adults. We've also donated our products to countless charities throughout Canada to help spread happiness to individuals of all ages.
For sure, there's tangible things like doodle or draw something in your notebook and you give examples, or for 1 minute, breathe in for 4 seconds, hold for four.
Together, they started to look for small things that could create the most impact.
Small Bits of Happiness has continued to grow, launching a retail collection as well as a card game featuring 100 unique activities to do to make you feel happier every day. Let's get it.
And they're not done spreading happiness. Start a happiness podcast.
Throughout all our episodes, you'll find great conversations, hacks that you can take away and try in your life, inspiration, as well as unique and surprising insights. Our podcast, Hack Your Happiness, launched in September 2023. We interview iconic individuals and they share their stories, their life advice, and their happy hacks.
The sustainability piece, like you can't do it all. You have to know when to turn it off.
Prioritizing.
And I am becoming this thing is easier to say than I am. And so that's how I do my positive affirmations, and it really works.
Like I said, it's being realistic with myself. I definitely have really big goals that might.
Okay, so we're gonna do a photo shoot right now for the jewelry collections. And today we are heading to Okotoks and Strathmore. Well, we're dropping off our stuff at Okotoks to get to our second and third store. Between September to December 2023, ShopBits products are now carried in over 15 stores all throughout Canada and the US. We just launched in our first shop in Malibu, California. Okay, let's open it up. Look at this. This is our second clothing drop. Look at that inside. So fuzzy. Since launching the Be Kind Zip Pouch crew neck, one of the greatest pieces of customer feedback that we've gotten is how much customers absolutely love the zippers on the pouch, which prevents their phone, keys, or wallet from falling out. Our biggest piece of customer feedback on the 365 Days of Happiness calendar is how customers really love the fact that there is no day of the week on the calendar, allowing you to start whenever and reuse the calendar year after year. Our habit building jewelry collection is all sterling silver or stainless steel, meant to inspire and remind you to practice and follow different happiness habits daily.